Hey guys, I'm Holly.
I'm Deborah.
And we're here at the Nursing Leadership Assembly.
First one ever.
And we just want to show you around.
Come take a look.
To make our work better and to give better care to our customers.
So we're halfway through the day. Now, what stood out to you the most today?
Oh my goodness, so many things. You know what? The call to action and the input and the various scopes and areas that we work in and how our issues are the same but different. It's huge.
Yeah. Oh, you know what was fun for me was when they did that snowball fight.
Oh my gosh.
Right? With all the crunched up papers and everyone threw everything.
Hilarious.
That was tons of fun. But what I really liked is when you opened up a total random piece of paper and you read the positives and read the things that need work, and all of us have the same issues.
We do.
From all over the province.
It's amazing, and I'm really looking forward to this afternoon and seeing what comes out of our activities after lunch.
Awesome.
I don't know, I'm pretty excited about these nurses weeks. How are you?
I am so excited. They've given us so many calls to action. They've made it easiest for us to do things, and they're there to support us. They are one phone call, one email. That's it.
That's it. Are you fired up?
I'm fired up.
I'm fired up. Have a great day, guys.